lunch in Arusha, and we're on our way to Lake Mañana.
I think she's moving.
Don't get her upset.
She's moving.
Get her upset. Well, I think we're out of here.
Mm-hmm. Tanzania.
Yeah.
Beautiful morning in Tanzania at the Serena Hotel. This is looking out our veranda, which is real beautiful. And the lake below. We're going on what they call a game safari this morning. We just finished breakfast. It's kind of like what the places look like. Kind of cute. Hey Vicki, where are you going today?
Well, we're going to go over here to Lake Mañana National Park and we're going to look for bird life. And we should see possibly, oh, and snake life.
Snake life.
So it's going to be birds, reptiles, and amphibians.
Great.
And the mammals we'll look at later on today because we're going to be heading towards Serengeti and that's when we're going to see lions.
How was yesterday?
Yesterday, well, that was when we went on army maneuvers. We did a little sidetrack and a side on the agenda. And they put us in training for a while, so we were on bivouac on army maneuvers. You know, they put us in the tank.
Shake, rattle, and roll.
That's
Amen.
Right. It was the shake, rattle, and roll ride. It was,
background music.
Oh, there's background music. Listen to Phyllis. She's playing her new African instrument. She's taking home to her son-in-law, Bill, who tunes pianos. Now he's got a new tuner.
Uh-oh.
Yep. That's right. That's how they get all those
monkey things. Business.
Monkey business. Monkey shine. I can't get out because you're taller and I can't get over the plane. Yeah, I could hear those guys in the... Well, I'm glad they're on the road because I don't think you'd ever see them if they were up in the trees. It'd be real hard. Very
Warthog, how are you? Look at this. And we have, over here, we have little baby warthog. Where are you, baby?
Right here.
There you are. There you are. A lot of bird life here.
There's that pretty little bird.
I got a picture of the torch.
And then there's two different.
Can you see the crown ones? They got some babies with them too.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got some chicks. Up ahead, on to the right. Look at that bush.
Yeah, the African crown crane. Their little babies.
Feed their lips.
This is a huge herd of water buffalo, aren't they? My goodness.
So far.
Oh, yeah, they...
Egrets are traveling right around.
Mm-hmm.
No, they get stubborn, you know.
And they're two little ones.
Well, that one is right there. You get a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Incredible. Animals in the wild. Wow. Peaceable kingdom. Where did the big guy go? Wow. Beautiful. Side giraffe. There's wildebeest in the background.
Yeah, I know.
Look at what we just came across.
Turn around.
We got elephants in the bush at Lake Manyara. Here's a baby. Oh, look at this. Is this incredible? These are all females, I'm sure.
See there.
I'm surprised the male's here. Are you sure, Ed?
Look at the little one over here on the right.
Oh yeah, you can barely see.
Don't get up in that tree.
Boy, right now you can see how they go about eating. Yeah, right, exactly. Look at, see how they use the tusks?
Uh-huh.
Help get that loose.
You want to get up here, honey? There's room for both of us.
Well, honey, I think you're going to have to buy me a drink. I spotted these guys.
Oh, man, you get one.
And there they are. Well, you don't know though sometimes if it's what it is. If it's, I didn't know there would see elephants here.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is great. Ed, you want to get a still?
Just one more.
We got
that
big one.
Yeah, I do. Boy, this is the closest we've been.
Yeah, it was such a big one.
Yeah.
Well, come too close.
We can't get much closer than this in the wild. No way. There's actually three babies, two cows. The other one disappeared in another part of the bush. But aren't they beautiful? They've got all they get. This is all you can eat buffet. Man. You can almost hear them chewing.
There's another baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, listen to the sound. They're moving on. Go over here now. Oh my gosh, this one's coming so close. Oh my God. There's a baby. Yeah, in front. Hi, baby.
Okay. Oh, that was good. I hear you.
And this is out our room. As you can see, there are two vultures waiting to attack us. But this is the big Serengeti. There go the vultures. And we're going to go on another safari to see the hippos. But we're kind of like in these little villas. Another fun morning.
Out, see?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
See it moving out?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. I think I'm saying, no. It's too far away.
He joined you.
Thank you.
Well, let's hope that the lion pride or whatever doesn't come from the other side and they all decide to charge this. It's the convention of the zebras in Tanzania.
There.
It's an adaptation of the vulture not to have any feathers around their head and their neck so that they can burrow into the kill and they won't get bacteria and all on feathers. It's an adaptation of vultures.
They really crowd each other
around. Oh, no after you, fam. Hell, boss.
Well, see, there probably wasn't that much. Maybe there wasn't that much on there.
Yeah.
You know, by the time it gets to their turn, it's getting really picked
down
over.
Now, nothing.
Yeah.
There's a little blood
here
there.
I'm like my friend says, there's no way.
Coming in. Did you get that head?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that beautiful?
It is.
They hop like in.
See, some of them look a lot younger.
Yeah.
Ed, see the little fuzzy? Did you get that on the neck?
Uh-huh.
Isn't that neat? All the beautiful ones.
Pretty good sized cubs.
Aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
And she's got a train in her eyes.
So they're going to take off for morning and afternoon exercise.
Yeah. Boy, that's really a good litter of cubs.
Aren't they healthy looking?
Oh, that is good.
I'm going to leave it to four of them. I'm going to leave it to four of them.
The migration. Thank you. room on the last day, looking at the crater, and the sun's coming up. What a beautiful, beautiful sunrise.
Fly, those long necks and those legs. And look how it lands, it kind of like does a hoppity step.
It's pretty shallow water, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Pretty soon they come up. See? There he comes
up.
Yeah. It's just a little thing. There's another one.
There it goes.
They just flip them down the yard.
You see that one the way it's down,
uh-huh.
Almost like a gully.
You got him right here by the van. Look at this. Look at this.
There's two of them right here.
I know. This one's underneath the van. Look at that.
Watch out, you wouldn't reach up there and grab you.
Look at this. This one's sitting right there. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. It's right here by the van.
Out there and grab his tail.
No, honey, I don't think so. Oh, she's back over here. Look at that one up there.
Oh. He's got dust in his nose.
That's how one of you touch the hour.
He's got a sore, he's kind of hurt. He's laying there right underneath their safari vehicle. Look at this.
Vicki, look over here. Not that he would.
Thank you.
while we're there, and this little one down here.
Yeah, many.
And I'm not sure whether that's one back in there or not.
Oh, you won't believe what's coming. This